Sometimes little objects can have the biggest punch. And this is one of the smallest tea tables I've ever come across. It was made in Massachusetts, probably around 1760. And it has this gorgeous scallop skirt with these dainty little legs ending in this great Queen Anne pad foot. It's made out of mahogany and really is unusual because you never really see them this small. The great thing is it's the perfect size table to put next to your sofa. I'm absolutely in love with it.